I remember when we were recording this song, there was a different version of it.
This song had a very aggressive verse.
I don't know.
It was like this almost chromatic heavy scale went up. It was just a lot of yelling.
It wasn't in the same key and
no, it was completely different. And then it went into that chorus. The chorus was the same.
You have to do this.
And then something happened and we
turned it.
I think what happened is that the song just wasn't that good in that form. We're like, eh. So yeah, it was kind of like this album version of Pieces.
This is a song too that I feel like in the same lane as Lucky, where we were never truly like stoked on it. There was things about it that we liked but not everybody in the band I felt like loved the song overall. So there's a version of this where I couldn't play this and I kept going, fuck!
Oh yeah.
God damn it!
I
fuck!
It
yeah, and I have it.
Hey, can you stop it for a second? Fucking asshole. Fuck. What? Fuck. Fuck! God damn it.
In the verses, musically what I'm playing, I feel like it wasn't, I feel like there was, not shit talking about it, but there was like, you weren't sure about it. Like, you didn't love it.
I still don't love it.
But what you're singing over it,
balances out a little bit.
In a different way than what you did on Lucky and what I talk about today.
100%. That's what I was just going to say. This is almost, for me, the opposite. Like, I could have... It's not even the notes. I feel like it's the acoustic guitar. Whose brilliant idea was to use acoustic guitar in that?
Probably mine. And what's funny is that I really like it. I really like what I'm playing and how I'm playing it. And the boom to gang gang to boom to gang gang. I 100% hear what it sounds like.
Yeah.
But I like it.
So this was one sound. It was another sound. And they ended up right here.
That's the blend of them?
Yeah. Yeah.
Skate to a place where we'll be together every day.
Yeah.
That's the Dodger Stadium chick, right?
Yeah, yeah. If you just lead the way, escape to a place where we'll be together every day.
You could pull those notes off.
I always loved doing that shit.
You know, in hindsight, and like this shit, like of the song, in hindsight, I'm like, kind of like, why didn't you make us fucking work harder on this part?
Try harder, yeah.
Tambourine at the end.
That's crazy. I don't even reckon. I don't hear that in the mix, in the final version.
Escape to a place where we'll be together every day.
Do you remember what mics you used for vocals back then?
It'd probably be the 251. Or
it was. It was
we
before
used
the Sony.
Yeah.
It was before the Sony.
It was before the Sony.
We switched after the Reason,
yeah.
Actually.
Okay. So this is probably
another Hawaii story.
Yeah, 251, yeah.
Howard, I called Mike from Hawaii. I heard the Reason on the radio, and I did not like the way it sounded.
Of course.
And I thought the vocal, of course, because we did it.
Yeah, right? So he goes, we need a different vocal mic.
We need a different
mic.
Vocal mic.
We gotta change that. So
I wanted something more active and more pop.
Yeah.
Switch the mic.
And so then I told Howard, I go, well, you know what? When I worked with David Foster, he used the Sony 800G, and I go, we should try that, because that's what he uses for pop. So we tried it, and Howard goes, I love that mic, and then made Jeff buy it.
Yeah, it's like a $13,000 mic.
Yeah,
Jeff was not happy. We have to escape, and I will go anywhere if you just lead the